Domestic hot water is the water we use every day in our laundry, in our kitchens, in our bathrooms. And there are a variety of products to be able to produce this domestic hot water. I want to talk about three styles right now. First of all, there is the tankless design. This is used in more modest applications where there's not a lot of demand for hot water. And these are very incredibly efficient units that can be wall mounted, low profile, and they heat the water on demand as it's called for. A second style that's used in conjunction with boilers and tied into a hot water loop would be what we call an indirect hot water heater. This takes and circulates hot water that's produced by the boiler and circulates this around until it's ready for use. The third style would be a conventional hot water heater that would be used typically in convention with heating systems that where the hydronics is not available, such as forced air systems. The beauty of this is that this is run independent of the unit. The furnace doesn't need to be running to produce the heat. It stands alone, produces the heat, and stores this and heats it as you are called for. Check out the complete line of domestic hot water heaters that are available at units.com.